up, everyone? Torchlight Wolf here, and welcome to Metal Gear Solid 5, The Phantom Pain. Yeah, I can't start this from the beginning of the game. This was supposed to be like a 2-hour thing for the weekend, so... Yeah, Kojima, thanks. My OCD is gonna lose it. God. But overall, when I used to play this game a lot, I really kind of liked it. For some odd reason. Yeah.
Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Please select a drop point.
Jeez. Nope. Anyway.
Please specify a project.
Yeah. That's how it is. Got all the projects done. Man, that's a hassle. Anyway. Before I get this started, make sure to go to the subscribe and click the bell. That way you will be a part of the Wolf Den, and you'll know each time I drop another one of these. And without further ado, let's get on with this. Yeah. For some dumb reason, this feels a little bit like a Red Dawn-ish kind of vibe. Whoa. Crap. Whoa. Sending me a message. Okay then. Let's go. Oh. Looks like someone else is gonna join me for this 2-hour thing. Yeah! I forgot what I was doing. Up we go!
Please select a drop point.
If we're going to expand Mother Base, we need more manpower. Not just for combat roles, either. R&D, the support unit, intel, each demands a different set of skills. If we want to achieve what we've set out to do, Diamond Dogs has got to get stronger. There's a Soviet engineer I want to have join us. He was the one who built your prosthesis. With him on our side, who knows what sort of enhancements he'll come up with for it. He tried to defect but didn't make it, and now he's being held prisoner at Wuxin Barracks. Find this engineer and get him out. Having him on our R&D team will go a long way to helping Diamond Dogs grow.
Oh, I need to get out of here. Oh, it's X.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Exfiltrated. That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Development project has been added.
Mission complete. I guess it all worked out in the end.
Okay.
The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
Cool. New prosthetic.
Boss, as requested, we've added an analyzer function to your binoculars. Now you can view soldiers or POWs and get a readout on their rank or any special skills they might have. Depending on their skills, they may even be able to develop new types of weapons or items. Try it out the next time you're thinking of folding someone.
What the?
Buddy departing area of operations.
What?
Buddy has arrived. Marker placed. Yeah.
These guys look like they belong in Red Dawn. Take as many soldiers as I can get. Why not?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Fuel resource. See if I can actually swap. I want to see if I can actually customize the AK.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, this way we go.
Get down. The enemy sniper.
Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
And going backwards. Great, gotta deal with a sniper. Stay close. I'm gonna take that sniper with me. Yeah, that's more comfortable. Ow.
You have arrived at your destination.
Okay, gotta find a way up there. God, these guys are spitzness.
Your suppressor is worn out. That gun will be as loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful.
Oh, I'm definitely taking these spitzness with me.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Please select a landing zone. Support helicopter Roger. Requested.
Well, that happened. And you're coming with me.
You gotta extract him.
Let's go. Come on, little Russian buddy.
Extraction arrived at my base.
Actually, how far are we into the Soviet Afghan conflict?
No targets remaining. Ending attack run and we'll stand by an LZ. This is Pequot. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
All right, you're coming with me.
Extraction.
Yeah!
Coming to. Roger that.
Resume game. Okay. Man, Kojima knows his stuff. I actually really like that lighting. Jeez. So is Diamond Dog supposed to be a play of a Devil Dog, like the United States Marines or something? Yeah, that looks good enough.
Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Please specify a project. Thank you. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Select unit. Staff select unit. Staff assigned. 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 Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff a select unit. Staff select heat. Staff select heat. Staff select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff select heat. Staff select unit. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Please select a mission. Mission accepted.
All right, let's go there. soon as possible. Ah.
Oh. Came to bring back the U.S. military's new weapon codenamed Honeybee. The CIA put it in the hands of the Hamid group of Mujahideen. But the Hamid fighters were wiped out. The Honeybee must still be hidden at their base, the fort at Dasmasi Laman. Unfortunately, the Soviets are looking for the weapon as well. We have to get to it before they do. Bring it back here. There's a photo of the target on your iDroid. One more thing. Apparently, one of the Hamid fighters survived. He's missing, but if you can find him, he might lead us to the target. Good luck, boss.
Okay, how am I gonna do this? Oh, great. No, risk it.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Take him away, boys.
Support helicopter has arrived.
And there you are.
Whoa. A Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee?
Base. The map has been updated.
Where are your friends? Where are the others?
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Where are your friends? Spit it out. Talk. Where are the others?
quit kidding around. Snake?
Snake! Yeah, I know that. Well, that went less than fortunate.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasse Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid. A Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the Honeybee?
The map has been updated.
Where are the others?
Coming too. Roger that.
Huh. Now that I think about it, what would happen to Kojima if Kojima actually did his own version of Homefront? Okay, that's a game I would actually buy the day it comes out. I'm gonna go ahead and get you up.
subject on board.
Speak.
Where are your friends?
The map is being updated.
Metals. Give me that.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
Where are your friends? Spit it out. Talk. Talk.
The map has been updated.
Talk.
Choke him out. Yes. I did not expect that.
Snake, talk to me. Snake, Snake.
Ow.
Yeah.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasse Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid. Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the Honeybee?
Okay. man.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Do exactly what a guerrilla fighter does. Wow, Kojima, you are good at predicting how soldiers actually act. Kojima, if you actually do watch this, were you in the military to know this stuff? Or did you just study a bunch? Stay down. Oh great, I'm dealing with Spetsnaz. I think these are Spetsnaz.
Thank you.
Boss, come in. Boss? Boss!
This is awkward.
Activation stealth assist.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military.
What?
It's the honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smossy Fort. There's a photo of the honeybee on your iDroid.
When did I get this thing?
A Soviet relay base. Think there's something in there that could lead us to the honeybee?
Give me that.
As loud as any other now. If you have to shoot, be careful. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Jeez. Oh, that is cool. Oh, hey, cool. I can play that later. Nice.
Sun's down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy.
What? So that thing was supposed to be like a stealth assist?
He's coming too. Roger that.
Give me that.
Those are raw diamonds. Collecting them as assets will raise our GMP.
Oh.
friends. Spit it out.
All right.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh, come on.
Arrived at Mother Base. Extraction failed.
Extract him.
Speak. Where are your friends? Spit it out.
Please select a support helicopter.
Roger.
Requested. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
This is B-Quad.
That guy spits in us. There we go.
That's tarragon, a type of medicinal plant. It contains trace amounts of a benzodiazepine derivative that's the active ingredient in pentazamine.
Support helicopter has arrived. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Oh!
You look important, so... whatever. That and also it looks ridiculous. It's funny to see.
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smasi Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
Analysis complete.
Where are the others? Where are your friends?
But...
Spit it out. Spit it out. Where are the others?
But...
I tried to let you go, man. And I'm chicken. Sigh, oh, spell, does she spit? Okay, I'll stop. Boom. I know I have, like, the cap thing, but...
Talk. Spit it out. Speak.
Копы! Копы! На меня кто-то напал! Скорее всего, напал на лазутчик! Что-то показание!
Salemon. Now to find the honeybee.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Copy. На меня напали. Похоже на базу противника. Не заняться его поисками? Прием.
Это КП. Понял. Возможно, это вражеское нападение. Конец связи.
Soviets must be making the prisoner take them to the honeybee. If you follow them, it could lead you right to it.
Talk. Where are the others? Talk.
But
where are your friends? Speak. Where are your friends? Where are the others?
But.
I got the stealth assist on, but it's funny. I'm not afraid to admit I'm pretty bad at the game. This guy looks like he's an officer, so... Can I possibly fit more guys in here?
Where are your friends? Speak.
The map has been updated.
is.
Spit it out.
Okay. Relax, we're just gonna try and blend in. No problem, no pressure. Get over here! Oh, I love doing that. Wait, can I fit another guy in there?
Where are the others? Where are the others? Spit it out. Spit it out. Speak.
The map has been updated.
Spit it out.
Alright, get him off me then. Or actually...
Yeah.
Analysis complete. Analysis complete.
Ow!
Snake, talk to me! Snake!
You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. It should be hidden somewhere in Smassey Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid.
Complete.
Is that prisoner the Hamid survivor? I'm guessing the Soviets are making him take them to the Honeybee.
Relax, I'm just going on easy mode. The guy with the hood.
Helicopter requested. Mother base is now in the lead.
Oh, come on. Yes. Slow and steady does it. It wouldn't even let me get off. Well, then that happened.
Departing.
That sucks.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Boss, our GMP is now in the red. If it stays this way, staff morale will fall and the men will start leaving Diamond Dogs. You've got to bring in more funds and keep costs down.
Please select a landing zone.
I'll do that real quick. I'll do a side quest then end the video.
Mother Base is now in the red.
Must know something about the targets. After you grab or hold up an enemy, try interrogating them.
Complete.
Where are your friends? Where are your friends? Speak. Speak.
The map has been updated. Marker placed. Marker placed.
Yeah, baby.
Marker placed. You are the way to your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Marker placed. Marker placed. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination. You have arrived. You have arrived at your destination.
The wormwood, also known as absinthium, that's used to make your phantom cigars.
Marker placed.
Actually, can I? I can take a mortar with me.
You have arrived at your destination. Side-op
material. It could be just what we need to develop new weapons and equipment.
Mother base.
And on that note, I'm gonna leave this here for now. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to leave a like on this video. And be sure to leave a comment. Any feedback is good feedback. And like always, have a nice hunt and peace.